Hey, this short video is just going to take you through how you can edit the master slide in PowerPoint. So here I've got a typical PowerPoint slide. There's nothing on it and I can't select the line across the back here, the yellow and the blue, so I can't remove it off the slide. So to do that, I can go to the View tab and then I can select Slide Master. And this actually takes you through all the different type of slide layouts that are available depending on which design you've picked. If I go to the main slide, which is the first one, and click on that, I can now actually click here and select these items. So I can click on them and then press delete on my keyboard to remove them. Okay, so once that's done, I can close Master View and now you can see that section's actually disappeared. Using this, you can actually add objects, add images, that sort of thing to the background to try and make your PowerPoints a little bit more interesting.